Wait, I mean, nipple end then.
So they just patented everything to try to cover all the bases.
Yeah, but there's the way they shift.
Sorry.
Fixie time trial bike yesterday. I haven't ridden it for ages. I'm aching like you wouldn't believe today. It's my shoulders, you know. So it's a real balancing act to try and figure out which gear, you know. It's not going to be ridiculously big on a headwind or uphills and then not ridiculously low everywhere else, you know. This thing just go off. Piece of software that's supposed to superimpose your Garmin ride into the display of video, so I'm going to try it out today. It's free. Dashboard, something like it's called. Looking forward to Collier today. Oh, I like Collier. Good morning. Mike.
Oh, you're semi.
Thank you. Right.
Nice, Chris.
Good morning.
Got that on camera for you.
Those are awesome. You guys see those? That's a great picture. Did you get the high resolution one?
Heck yeah.
Chris, did you see that guy, one of Katie's photographs, that was like built like the Incredible Hulk?